magic to somehow protect from the dragon. That's the trick. I have you now, Ragnarok.
Not for long.
much to you. To the window!
Me.
much to you. Defend us! Bombard us! Expelliarmus!
Forever, Ranrock. There's nowhere to hide.
Give up now, and I might ensure that you'll get this way.
Glacius. Ranrock.
You think you can stop me?
Descender.
Thank you.
cannot win that wedding. You will die.
This ends here, Ranrok.
You think you can stop me?
This ends here, Ranrock. Places.
Thank you.
cannot be happening. You will die.
This ends here, Ranrock.
You think you can stop me?
We'll be right back.
stop me!
Cannot be happening. You will die.
Ranrock.
You think you can stop me? This cannot be happening. You will die.
This.
Here,
right?
robot.
old friend. The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And, of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and...
Can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did. But it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait. What are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the Loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her. Thank you. All this time I thought goblins.
Incendio!
Confringo!
You can't imagine how inconvenient...
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
In Transfiguration.
About some sightseeing. Professor Weasley, you wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite close with Professor Fig.
Hogwarts won't be the same without him.
No, it won't. It's hard.
What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. I see some progress here, but quite a bit of your field guide has yet to be completed. Fortunately, you do have some time to prepare for your OWLs. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see that my instincts were correct. To think you've only been with us a year and you'll already be taking your OWLs, well, it's nothing short of astonishing.
Thank you, Professor, for everything.
You are most welcome. I look forward to seeing what you do during the rest of your time with us.
Thank you.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Ah, there you are. Slow down now. There we go.
Sebastian, a lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Veldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Veldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian,
I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Veldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
We just need to get Anne to the catacomb and work out how to make a dark sacrifice.
Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Thank you. Off on another adventure, are we?
Ah, I have been meaning to spy.
I still can't believe we escaped the Ashwinders.
You may not realize it, but you are the talk of the school since you saved me that day.
I wonder how everyone knows about it.
I told my mother in the hope that she would be more forgiving of what I have been up to if it came from me. She likely told other professors, and news travels quickly. Unfortunately, she might, in fact, have been...
If she knew more about what you've done, I suspect she'd be proud.
If she knew any more about what I've done, she would never let me out of her sight again.
I'm sorry.
He died. My mother and I tried. A few years later, we left.
I'm sorry, Natty. I can't imagine what you've been through. Your father sounds exceptional.
He was. Truly extraordinary. And thank you for your kind words. We all have our burdens. Thank you again for saving me. You deserve all of the praise you have received.
He has a special knack.
Perhaps he'll come back to this.
Professor Black.
Time for a jaunt, I'd say.
Oh, good, you're safe. At least we're out of the classroom.
There you are. You were in such a state when you left.
The poachers got to my gran. Someone recognized me in Horntail Hall and they got to her.
What do you mean? Is she all right?
She's fine, thank goodness. But they were at her house, our house. They assumed I'd sent the egg there. She said they took the whole place apart looking for it, screaming that we'd cost them everything.
I'm sorry, Poppy. I'm glad she's all right. I don't think either one of us could have...
I'll let you know as soon as I have a plan.
Deke has an idea to share with you.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me.
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds like a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures... but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the Thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Oi, pass that pie whiskey over here. You have to learn to share.
Revelio. Accio.
How about some sightseeing? No need to race now, my friend.
Let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Yeah.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
Revelio.
Would you please meet with me in the Great Hall? I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
I know how and where to approach the centaurs about protecting the Snidgets. Meet me in the Forbidden Forest.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Yeah. No, you don't. Now, I'm only trying to help. Do cooperate, won't you? No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. No, you don't.
Revelio.
do. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
No need to be difficult. I'm... breeding pen in the room. Let's get back to Deke with the thespians.
Revelio.
You there? Can you...
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was. Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could you...
I'm afraid not. I'd help you if I could, but I don't actually have anything with me.
Well, that is unfortunate. I was hoping...
Revelio.
I can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent. Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
I'm not going to hurt you. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
An intruder!
When the war is over, goblins will rule over wizards and...
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
He won't listen to reason.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face
action.
Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Revelio.
Find Sebastian when we now found him.
Just ahead, in the great room.
Incendio. Yeah.
There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian. Incendiary. Incendio. Inferno. Incendio.
I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
I need to find a way up that ledge.
Wingardium Leviosa. Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian.
I told you. The relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it. Just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight the Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
Solomon!
God! The relic!
You'll pay for this!
But two of you have gone too far! I'm ending this now!
That relic was going to save Anne. Accio. Incendio.
Incendio.
Good freedom. Accio.
Hostile!
Incendio! Accio!
Sorry, it had to be done.
Imperium!
Con, bring your
Accio! Incendio!
Sebastian, you must stop.
I won't let her suffer. Avada Kedavra!
What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave.
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same. If I knew how.
I could teach you.
Thank you, Sebastian. But perhaps now is not the time.
Of course. I can't think right now. I need to leave. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian,
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
I've always said that travel. Why? Whenever I by all accounts, Hogwarts will be lost. What are you up to now?
Me, Gareth.
Accio, you have a moment. Revelio.
When what was lost has been found, the brothers will turn the tides of war.
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
I think he was hungry.
More like he doesn't like you.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Can't see this being much good to our heart. What about you? What do you think?
I wondered if you might teach me how to cast that curse you mentioned.
Oh, which one?
I'd like to learn how to cast the killing curse.
After all that's happened? Very well. You need to be precise with your wand movement. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Are there any other curses you'd like to learn?
That's all I wanted to learn for now. Thank you.
Of course. You're the only one with whom I would entrust such knowledge. Let's speak again soon.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian, Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian!
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never wanted to hurt my uncle.
I know.
I can't believe he's gone. How did things go so wrong? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to... Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne needs me more than ever. You understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand. He listens to you. I need to be with Anne.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're a good friend, truly. No matter.
Thank you.
Sebastian. Ominous? What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of it. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
We do have a choice. What good will it do to turn him in now? He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do anything like this again.
We've both heard that before.
But we also need to think about Anne. She's lost her health, now she's lost her uncle. Do you really want to take her brother away from her too?
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe that Sebastian should pay for his actions, we'd only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing the right thing. I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with this decision.
Thank you, Ominous. You're a good friend.
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented.
I've thought about what you told me in the Great Hall. I would like to speak with you. Meet me in the Undercroft as soon as you can.
Oh!
Akio!
You shall no mercy at the Cursed Mountain. We will show none today. Ranrock's loyalists will always fight for what he stood for.
You've never seen a wizard.
I won't rest. Dead.
Ranrock's hands.